I thought I'd show you a little bit of what we got done today. Made a little salsa. Made 10 pints. Yeah, there's one missing. It exploded all over me, all over the wall, all over the stove. Wasn't a good thing. We would have 10. We've got 9 now. And the byproduct, of course, of making sauce, you always get juice. So I can 6 quarts of juice out of this. That's a pretty good haul of tomatoes. Wasn't much fun getting one exploded, but I got some good stuff out of it at the end. Have a good week.